Right now, we have new details emerging in the tragic shooting of several teens from the Grosse Pointe area. It happened last night on Detroit's east side.
Now, Simon Chiquette is live outside Detroit Police Headquarters, where he's been talking with his sources all day long and trying to learn what happened here. And a lot of people asking that question, Simon.
Stephen and Glenda, Detroit police working round the clock to bring a killer to justice. And today we're learning a lot more about this horrible crime. Detroit police working late into the night yesterday and all day today, trying to piece together why someone opened fire on a car filled with teenagers in a desolate part of the city's east side near Chalmers. Witness Camaro Newson was startled to hear gunshots ring out.
I was laying in the bed and I heard a couple gunshots going off. I mean about 15 gunshots going off.
He then learned 16-year-old Paige Stalker, a student at Grosse Pointe University Liggett School, was confirmed dead at the hospital. Why exactly were five teenagers sitting in a car last night in this poorly lit corner of the city? More importantly, why would someone armed with a long gun open fire, robbing a teenager of her life and wounding three others? Here at Charlevoix and Phillip, police have already concluded this was not a random act of violence.
I'm told that up to 30 rounds were fired from this weapon. I haven't been out to there yet, so we're still trying to confirm that. It's hit home to me because I coach high school kids. And I don't know if these kids are athletes or not, but they're high school kids.
We know that all the shots came from a single gun used by the murderer, possibly an assault rifle. Five people were in the car, ages 15 to 17, and three others shot are now recovering. Police say four of them were from the Grosse Pointe area and one from Detroit. They were able to drive to the hospital somehow moments after the attack. Now, the suspect is described as an African-American man, 6 feet tall, wearing camouflage clothing and a bulletproof vest. Anyone with information asked to call Detroit police right away. Live downtown, Simon Chiquette for the Now Detroit.
All right, Simon, we certainly hope somebody knows who this guy is and gets that word out there.